But here we are, the building's up, and this is where we're going to house our new thermal modification plant. This is where the magic is going to happen. It's going to sit in that corner there. First piece of kit like this in the country that takes raw wood and does this very clever thing to it where it heats it up to very high temperature and changes the cell structure and allows us to produce a product that we call brimstone that can be used outside for cladding, for decking, for joinery. This is a quick snapshot of what our new thermal modification plant is going to do. We have here, this is British grown ash that we have cut in our sawmills. This will then go into a low heat kiln at about 40 degrees to dry the wood. Then we put it in our thermal modification plant and it turns into this lovely dark brown wood, which is now very stable, it's very durable, it's consistent, it's got this lovely colour, and it can be used outdoors in applications like cladding, decking, joinery. So we see it as our mission to use as much of the ash that is being taken down locally and put it to a good use. And then hopefully for the end of the year, we'll be producing brimstone on this site from wood cut in our sawmill. So the wood's come from probably not more than 100 miles away in our sawmills, dried here, kilned here, modified here, machined here, and then sent out to a lovely building somewhere that again is probably not going to be more than 100 miles away. So it's a fantastic story, and I can't wait for us to be able to complete that story and do everything here.